everyone, it's Froggy, and I'm back again with another episode of Amnesia Later. So, let's find out, did we put the laundry in already?
I can do the laundry. Sit down, Toma.
別にいいよ。洗剤入れてスイッチ押すだけだし。その代わり、干す方を手伝って。お前の下着とか扱うの、さすがに微妙だから。
Oh, yeah, but... Toma, you...
この間までやってただろうって?
Yeah, when you had me trapped, you were doing all that. You were fine with that?
全然平気じゃない。
ええ。
けど、まさかお前に干してとか言うわけにはいかなかったから、心に蓋してやってたの。おかげで、できるだけ目の焦点合わせないようにしながら洗濯物干す技術とか、身についてよ。
Oh my god. Buddy.
I'll do all the laundry from today. Can I also help out with the cleaning? I'll be bored here if I have nothing to do while you go to work.
掃除?いや、それは…気持ちだけでいいよ。そういうことは俺がやるから。
Okay, well we can't just sit around and do nothing, bud.
But…
掃除って…この部屋、くまなくやるんだろ?それは困るの。俺だって男だし、お前に見られたくないものの一つや二つあるからさ。
Well, you better hide it or we're gonna find it. Really?
そうなの。この話題追求しないように。
I see.
とにかくお前は何もしなくていいよ。あ、洗濯機に洗剤入れたっけか?
Man, I thought you did, you got this. You said all I have to do is put detergent in and press a button. You can't even do that, bro.
I can pretty easily guess where Toma would hide things. But if I look, he'd get mad at me, huh? I'm sure he's hiding it because he doesn't want me to see. I know it's rude, but I'm so curious as to what Toma's hiding from me.
You and me both, sister.
I mean, Toma read my diary after all.
Yeah, that's true.
But that was an accident.
Oh, okay, so we didn't actually show it to him. I thought we did, but I guess not. Okay, it's fine.
And besides, what he's hiding may not be a journal. What should I do?
Oh. We're gonna look.
I'm just too curious. I'll just take a little peek. I mean, I can try searching.Ever since we were kids, there were only a few places where Toma would hide things. Either the space between the wall and the bookshelf, or behind his drawer in his desk. He likes to use spaces between things to hide things. Since his desk doesn't have any drawers, it wouldn't be there, so... Oh. There's two boards behind the bookshelf. It seems to be...Some kind of piece of paper? A notebook? No, what is this? It's very thin, but it's not a notebook. An album? I didn't think I'd really find it. What should I do? It would be wrong to take a look, huh? But this must be what he was talking about.
やばい。洗剤ラスト1回だった。明日どっかで調達しないと。
Run!
Are these pictures of me? Toma, this is...
Cause we know you, bud.
つうかむしろ、俺が隠すの下手なの?あ、でも、お前以外に発見されたことないんだけど。
Have people other than me come in here and look?
だから見るなって!
But I saw it already. There's no point in trying to stop me now. Sorry, Toma. These are photos of me from when I was in high school. Where did you get these?
言っとくけど、盗撮とかじゃないから。高校のは想像つくだろ? うちの学校、修学旅行とか文化祭のは校内に張り出して、好きなのを自費で買えたからさ。
But there are some from even after the year you graduated.
後輩に頼んだんだよ。交換条件でそいつが好きなアイドルの DVD 買ってやって。大学のは映画制作同好会に俺の友達がいて、そいつが校内で撮った映像を見せてもらって。その中でお前が映ってるのがあったから、それだけプリントアウトしたんだよ。ストーカーギリギリなのは分かってたから隠してたんだけどな。
Yeah, it's pretty stalkery, bud.
なんで赤くなるの？気持ち悪くないわけ？
But of course we don't find it to be.
Not at all. I mean, there were times when I'd ask Shin to take photos of you, too.
Oh, okay, so we're just as bad.
I had a lot of photos from our childhood, but I didn't have many of us from more recent times, you know? But I couldn't get myself to ask to take a photo with you now, so I asked Shin to take a photo of you.
Shin? に？ああ、あれか？シンの携帯カメラの調子が悪いっつって俺を試し撮りしたことがあったけど。
I think that's it. He texted it to me. Guess we're a lot alike, huh?
シンには絶対何やってんだこのバカ二人って思われてるよな。
Oh, 100%.
He doesn't think it. He said it to my face. He said, you should take it yourself, idiot.
ああ、言うね。あいつなら言う。でもちゃんと撮って送るあたりが真らしいけど。とにかく、納得したらそれはこっちに返して。
You're still embarrassed?
大事なものだから。
Toma?
そのアルバム、結構マジで宝物だったんだよ。今はお前自身が俺の宝物だけどね。電気消すよ。いい？
OK。
じゃあおやすみ。
トーマ、Tonight, will you?
どこで寝てほしい？って言わせるのもずるいな。おいで。
うん。
肩とか足、痛くないか？
I'm fine. They are mostly recovered. Hey, Toma.
ん？
You know, life kind of feels like a dream right now. I used to imagine it a lot as a kid, growing up, becoming your wife. I'd wake up in the morning and make you breakfast, send you off as you went to work. And when you'd come home at night, we'd hang out and fall asleep together in the same bed.
ああ、お前よく言ってたよな。トーマと結婚するって。お前がそれ言うたびに、親たちにはからかわれるし、友達には冷やかされるし、ほんとすごい大変だったよ。
I'm sorry. But for me, nothing made me happier than imagining our future together. And now I feel like we're halfway there, and I couldn't be happier. I get to be with you all the time.
俺もだよ。まあ、言わせてもらえば、俺的にはちょっと物足りなくもあるけど。
トーマ。
でもさ、こうしてお前を好きだって気持ちを態度に出せて、お前もそれに応えてくれる。お前が俺を好きだっていう気持ちが抱きしめた体から伝わってくる。なんかこれだけでも死んでもいいくらい幸せだね。できるだけ早くお前を家に帰さなきゃって思ってるけど、それは嘘じゃないけど、お前の香りが残るこのベッドで 一人眠るのを想像するときついな。ずっとここに置いておけたらいいのに。
トーマ、
それを言ったらダメだって分かってるんだけどさ、どうしてもね。
トーマ、 do you think that it's a bad thing to say that?
俺を信用して海外赴任中お前を頼むって言ってくれたおじさんたちを裏切れないよ。お前の親父さんたちをさ。つっても今更か。信頼、とにかくお前は俺が大事にするから。お前を預かった以上きちんとしないとな。それに俺は、
ん？
何でもないよ。いい子だからもう寝な。俺も寝るから。
Okay. What was Toma going to say? Oh, my back is cold. Where's Toma? Toma?
ごめん。起こしちゃったか？静かにしてたつもりだったんだけどな。
Are you awake? And what's wrong? You couldn't sleep?
ちょっと考え事してた。
What is it?
いろいろあったから。やっぱさ、俺はお前とは、あ、いや、ごめん、なんでもない。
Toma, you better not be thinking you want to break up with me.
言わない。それだけは絶対に言わない。どんなに罪悪感に押しつぶされそうでも、自分が何をしでかすか怖くても、俺が自分からお前を手放すことだけは絶対にしない。けどさ、やっぱこのままってのはないよね。
What? Why?
お前は俺に甘すぎるから今こんなことになってるけど、俺は一度徹底的に叱られないとダメだ。罪を犯したらそれ相応の罰を受けないとね。俺はお前にひどいことをしたんだから。
トーマ、
大丈夫、何も心配しなくてもいいよ。逃げてちゃダメだなって俺が覚悟を決めただけの話だから。お前が俺に罰を下さないならそれをしてくれるのはきっと。
Ask who? Are you just gonna turn yourself into the police? August 27th. I have so many questions! Alright, well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos from me, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.